driving that Explorer needs to get the fuck out of this lane. It's not just me. People behind me feel the same. Namely, all the people trying to get around this fucking traffic jam here in this lane. Oh, well, look, it's stopping up ahead anyway. Because you guys can't drive steady. And then when you get to the part where you have to interchange, then you fuck up the steady. I'm pretty sure these bumps in the fucking road suck, either going fast or slow over them. There is no evading the bumps that piss my neck off oh so much. kind of a vicious cycle. I gotta drive this shit to go get my medicine. And this shit therefore fucks up my neck, to which I need my medicine. Slightly different, right? Or just the slow way.